They've developed a toxic mucus in their salivary glands, which then makes it possible to transmit the virus with a severe bite.
yo 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 yo